Of the largest church within the audience of Father John Parika, who is now Ramba Yuhano, Bishop Designate, together with the other bishops designated for the church. They have all carried the great tradition of Ethiopia to our people by teaching in the seminary and preaching in our churches. Thank you very much. Now we have some important things to do. His Holiness the inaugurate the website is in memory of Saint His Holiness website in memory of Saint by Lucas. Now we have another important thing to do. We have a documentary cassette in order to tell us the life and mission of Metropolitan Philippos Mark Theophilos, the former principal of the seminary and Metropolitan of the Diocese of Bombay and Andamani, well known. Now the seminary wants to offer some gifts to His Holiness and the delegation. First of all, we have prepared a set of books written by Metropolitan Paulose of Ethiopia, published by this seminary. This will be for the Patriarch Library. And then we have the Orthodox Vocational Bible School. They are recording hymns for the next school session in summer. So they will have a photograph with His Holiness. Please come forward. Thank you.
I'm going to get in my own.